Hello everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel about IT. For those who are here for the first time, my name is Vladimir and I am a web developer. Today I want to talk about frontend development and why I like it. Subscribe to my channel and enjoy the video. A little bit about my journey in IT. Before web development, I was involved in database development. It was a wonderful time when I had to design databases, define business processes, and implement all of this using code to ensure these business processes working in the software. With the rise of the internet, websites started to appear, and I find that fascinated. It was something new and very interesting. I created websites using WordPress. Web technologies were rapidly evolving with increasingly complex and interesting technologies like React, Node.js, Vue, and so on. Web development split into two parts: backend and frontend. I worked with backend for a while, but I realized that I enjoy creating visual interfaces more because the user can see my work on the screen. I enjoy working on the appearance of web applications more. Frontend for me is not just an interface, it's something more. When a user interacts with a web application, it should be designed to be beautiful and user-friendly. I believe that frontend development will continue to thrive until a new interface is invented via programming. The interface is no longer necessary. What do you think about frontend development? Would you like to become a developer in this field? Or do you already have experience? Share your thoughts in the comments. Thank you and see you in the next video. Bye!